Next on our list,
ooh, this is a good one.
Our episode on the must-see places in the Philippines. The Philippines has host to countless natural and man-made tourist spots. That's why it was such a tall order to list down just 10 places. And the Ang Pinaka must-see place in the Philippines is Batanes. Batanes is an island province in the northernmost part of the Philippines. Dubbed as the country's last frontier, Batanes is a hidden paradise with idyllic rolling hills, cold winds, and breathtaking seascape.
Batanes is altogether a different world. When I was there, I actually texted my family and friends that maybe when God made the world, nagtagal siya sa Batanes. Kasi sobrang niyang ganda. It's like heaven on earth.
I've been to the cliffs of Dover. I've been to England. That parang ganun raw yung weather, parang nasa Scotland. The cliff sides, the sea that surrounds it, maganda. Maganda yung tanawin.
It's a natural and cultural attraction, a very beautiful cultural landscape, very unique. Nandiyan yung mga Ivatan stone houses, no? Relatively untouched, no? Yung Batanes.
Yes, I've heard that line before. Parang wala sa Pilipinas. Why? Why is it so hard to imagine that a stunning place like Batanes exists in the Philippines?
We have the South China Sea on one side and the Pacific on the other side. People are the kindest, the gentlest. They're very nice, you know, like they let people into their homes without question, even if you're a tourist.
Green rolling hills, no? Very clean, beautiful landscapes, fantastic landscapes, waves hitting mountain cliffs. Of course, the Ivatan stone houses. It's really a showcase of the local culture there. Hopefully, ma-preserve nila yon.
What's being done to maintain and preserve the untouched beauty of Batanes?
You respect how people live, how the locals live. And be responsible with your garbage. Didn't take anything away from the place you visit. You know, just memories perhaps and photographs.
Maintain the local culture, maintain the character. No? It's hindi naman natin pinagbabawal ang mga bagong struktura. Kailangan lang yung disenyo ng mga bagong struktura na ito ay angkop doon sa nandoon na ng mga stone houses.